Good morning and welcome to this hearing of the Committee of Government Operations. Today we will be holding a second hearing and a vote of proposed intro number 14A, sponsored by Councilmember Borelli. In relation to the broadcasting of mandatory debates, this bill was previously heard in April of this year, and a version of this bill was heard last session in December of 2017. The Campaign Finance Act requires certain mandatory citywide debates to be held, and these debates are broadcast on television, radio, and the internet. However, the main broadcast sponsor may sometimes be a channel that is not available to all the residents of the city. It is our goal to make our democracy and therefore our debates as accessible to the people of New York City as possible. Therefore, proposed intro number 14A requires mandatory citywide debates to be simultaneously broadcast on the city television station with the largest public audience. Since introduction, the bill has been amended to require that debate broadcast be provided to the city television station at no cost, and that the city television station not be a sponsor of the debate. The bill has also been amended to clarify that while the city television station is to make its best efforts to broadcast the debate simultaneously, such broadcasts may be subject to technological limitations as well as the limitations of federal law and the rules of the Federal Communications Commission. I am co-sponsor of this legislation. I will urge my colleagues on the committee to support it. I would like to thank Councilmember Borelli for introducing this legislation, the members of this committee for their hard work, and our committee staff, Council Brad Reeve, Policy Analyst Elizabeth Cronk, Finance Analyst Zachary Harris, and Claire McLevain, my legislative director. I will now ask the clerk to call the roll.
Committee on Governmental Operations. Committee Clerk Matthew DiStefano, roll call vote on proposed intro 14A. Chair Cabrera.
Aye.
Mizell.
Yes.
Powers.
Aye.
Yeager.
Mr. Chairman, may I be excused to explain my vote?
Absolutely.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I co-sponsored this bill with my colleagues and Councilman Borelli, who authored this, with the thought that this would increase the viewership of something that's very important to democracy. We have these debates that are mandatory for those who accept campaign finance dollars, and as part of that covenant with the city of New York and with the taxpayers, if you request the taxpayers' money in order to run your campaign, you have to agree to debate. And we've seen in the past, particularly in the 90s, that candidates would take the money from the CFP and not wish to debate their opponents. And it was wise of the council then to mandate debates. And this is a wiser version of the bill because it will increase the viewership. It will allow more people to have access to it. I proudly vote aye. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you so much.
By a vote of 4 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, the item has been adopted.
Okay, we'll keep the roll open until 35 minutes. Thank you so much.